When children see other children who are going without, they share some of theirs. Children know that sharing is the right thing to do. Now it is children with cancer, who are teaching us, the pediatric cancer research community, the importance of sharing crucial data to make discoveries possible.
The Childhood Cancer Data Initiative is a bold but feasible one. We're going to be able to get the entire childhood cancer research community to work together towards data sharing. Because the current databases are relatively separate and don't talk efficiently to each other, we just don't accumulate enough information about the individual cancers. If we could get those databases talking to each other, we would be able to aggregate the information about the children with cancer. In this sense, every child becomes a critical piece of the research that we are doing on childhood cancer.
The administration recently proposed an additional $50 million each year for 10 years for the Childhood Cancer Data Initiative to encourage data sharing among the pediatric cancer community. Approximately 16,000 children and adolescents are diagnosed with cancer each year in the United States. For those of us looking for cures and better treatments, no single institution sees enough children with cancer to find patterns and trends, which makes working together all the more important. From studying tissue samples to collecting data to developing new treatments, the need to share has never been more critical.
I would anticipate that I have a patient with a rare cancer that I diagnose and would have immediate access to data of other patients with the same rare cancer that could guide me in the treatment decisions. It would be a small revolution.
We need to have a place for all kinds of analyses that are brought together so that this information can be related to other children who have similar kinds of cancers. When we do the research and look at the benefits for children, the whole is greater than the sum of its parts.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced July 2019.